Alright, you guys ready? We're gonna play some Ease. This is the very first one I'm gonna go through. These are like the remakes of them. So, I don't know, man. I've never played the remakes. I played the original ones like way back in the day, so. Let's see. New game! What? I don't know. It's a difference. Okay, I'll just do that one, whatever. I don't know, I'm confused. That's right, like, bust down a harmonica solo. I don't know, I try to see if I could, like, adjust the display. Like, it looks okay on my monitor, but recording? I don't know what the deal is. I think it's the best I can do. I'm just gonna look when I upload it. I don't know what the difference was in the 2001 and 2009. Like, I don't understand. Someone's like, I'll pick the older one, whatever. The original Ease, that came out like, it was like in the 80s. Late 80s, early 90s. The TurboGrafx system, whatever. Take that back. I don't think I played the original. I think the first one I played was on the Super Nintendo, whatever number that was. Where's the long cutscene? Bust out your solo. Play some Blues Traveler. It's almost time to play the game. Am I in? No? Wake up! A boat crashed. Sword Art Online. Like up all the floors. We're one hunter. Oh yeah, come on now. Wake up. Wake up, Adol. Yeah, I'm up. I'm awake. I'm all bruised up. Nothing debilitating. Thank you. meeting went terrible. Dr. Bluto. Crazy lady. She's going in a cry to everybody. Yeah, I need my rest. And a large pizza. Several days later. That's right, I'm in tip-top shape. Push my luck. Whoops. Yeah, I'm good. It's bright. I'll take him out. I want some weapons. Look out! I'm coming through! I scare no monsters. No, I don't want to talk to you. All you have to do is just bump into people and it like automatically starts talking to them. You don't hit a button or anything, he's walking. I wonder if the battle's the same. Because the old ones, you know, you just You just bumped into the enemies and automatically attacked. I don't know if it's still the same. With this being a remake? I don't know. Guess we'll see whenever I happen to finally get into a battle. Yeah, I got sweet red hair. What's it to you? Open your door! I want weapons! I know what I mean to talk to you a second ago. You just bump into people and automatically chats. I went in all the houses? What's up, dude? They're sane. This place needs more pizza. It all out. You guys give me some weapons. Open up your weapon shop. Will do, buddy. Say, can I walk that fire? No deal. Yeah, I didn't mean to walk into you, man. I know. It's a blessing and a curse at the same time. Yeah, gotcha. Yeah, I have to say, I talked to these people already. Alright. I need some weapons. Okay, that opens up the inventory. Can I even exit the town yet? Will it, like, stop me? What's going on? Hey, you don't want to want to head on attack, you want to hit him like that. I need weapons, man. Just gotta... Let me in! File. Okay, let's save. You know, just because I'm already 34 minutes in, dang. Alright, good, let's see. In case I die. I don't know if I'm supposed to be going out here yet. I don't know. I don't have a weapon or anything. So your what? Okay, good, your hit points do regenerate. I thought they did. In the game, we like to look out for these guys here. Yeah, I can't hurt them yet, because I don't have a sword. I don't know what the deal is. Wow. My hit points recharge. Knock you to pieces. All right. It's probably not where I'm needing to go, but maybe it is. I don't know. Let me in the town. Weapon shop in here. That's all I care about. This looks like an item shop. Yeah. I want weapons. Don't you dare be locked. $2,000. I want the short sword. Is it gonna be $1,000? 500. Sounds good. So say we need a weapon.
Yeah. It's down.
People asking me if the internet's down. I'm like, yeah, the internet's down. Got a sword. Not enough for chain though? Sure. Sounds good. More for a change the way I get my guy looks.
The internet's down! The internet's down!
Record a video. People just keep yelling. Yell back. See if I can kill those blue guys.
I don't know. No, I was playing games.
People got internet addiction. Ah, I killed that guy now. Nice. I feel like this guy should have gave me a mission or something. Am I missing something? Did I skip a part where I should have read or something? I don't know. Find that ring. I'll be sure. It's returned. No, I've got visit the fortune teller's house. Thank you.
get out of the way. Exit the door.
Let me out of the door now.
Headset's about to fall off my head. Damn it, I don't want to talk to you, man. I don't care. I need a shield. How much does a small shield cost? 700? This guy's crazy. Yeah, I know. Damn it. I need to get out of this area. Fight some enemies. Enough to get 700 gold. At least I got an idea now where what I'm doing. Tougher enemies up here. All blue dudes. Oh hey man, I was right in front of him. Or a little bit off to the side. I get that 700 gold. Closer to leveling up, guys. Got 86 more experience, I guess. We level up. This game has a pretty cool soundtrack. I'm digging it. I really like the Ease game I played on the Super Nintendo back in the day. But I have to look up to see what the number of that one was. It's like 4. I think it was 1. That one, you actually hit a button, I think, to attack. Walk into them. Yeah, I was debating on playing the original versions of these, the first and second, but I was like, eh. I'll do these remakes. I don't know how well these remakes were rated. Most people liked them. This, I mean, it seems good to me. I don't know what the difference between 2001 and 2009 was. I'm tempted to load up 2009 to see what it even does.
Up a level.
Close to getting that shield. Now I'm gonna kill him again.
So close.
I can taste the shield. I will buy a shield, good sir. I will use it one. I guess let's equip that shield. Not too shabby. Let's save. I'll save again. Okay. Alright, I guess I'm gonna end the video here. I know I always say I'm gonna try to do a let's play these things. I halftime end up not continuing them, but I'm gonna try. Who knows? I end up playing in so many games and get sidetracked, but this is the first video of hopefully a series. So until next time, peoples.